Continuing coverage tonight, five athletes from Iowa and Iowa State have pleaded guilty to underage gambling in the state's sports betting investigation. Some names include Iowa State quarterback Hunter Dekkers, ISU lineman Dodge Sauser, and Jacob Remsburg. All were initially charged with tampering with records that could have carried a 2-year prison sentence if found guilty.